Charles Dubrock's Oliveira is now a UFC world champion after stopping Michael Chandler in the second round of their UFC 262 main event in Houston's Toyota Center to win the lightweight title vacated by the retirement of Khabib Nurmagomedov. Thank you for watching, and please don't forget to subscribe.